hello everyone.
I wish you a magic
encounter. This is 21. This is our first map in hell. So congrats. I thought if you got this far. You shot me. Oh, that guy. I know he shot me. That guy can't be back there. Got him. Got a friend. Oh, they got a sniper. I'm gonna save. Wait, he shoots grenades? What is this, Quake? That guy can really do that. Can kill a friend first? I guess that was a Cyber Baron. first key. Good job. Take the ram on me. So, is there a red door here? Yes, there is. Oh, it's a sniper.
Are you gonna bark all day, little doggy? Are you gonna bite?
How am I gonna get past this? I can't. Replaying this yourself. If a Rackatron's bullet, see, Rackatron's gun has a red outline, it means he's a sniper. This looks like an ambush. I have a feeling. Yup. Every demon and their mom is up there. And a harpy. Sorry, not a harpy. What's that word? Less zombies, so no one is shooting at me. Fireballs I can always avoid, so I'm happy. Got him. We need to get that key. First, let's take the ammo. Go up here. Health. Jump down. Okay, we got our first key. Let's go back up. Down here. Okay, we got ammo.
Worship me, and I may get murdered.
Is this the boss fight? Hear someone talking. Yep, we gotta fight that guy. What is that thing?
Ah, you son of a bitch!
Oh, there's another boss fight. Okay, never mind. Let's get this guy first. This is the boss fight for the Heretic. I mean, not the boss, but a boss. The Heretic, I think, has three bosses. I never played the Heretic. killed him. Nice.
Ouch!
He's killing me. Let's take cover down here. Okay, we killed one boss, so I'm gonna save. Now let's kill this one. Shot him with rocket. He's still going. I think we got him. Nothing but ashes. Okay. Got more health. Good on ammo. Now. Map says we go here. Actually, hold on. Do you have any rockets? Some over here. Okay, I should be good. What's in here? Nope. Over behind me, the name was. Can I leave? Nope, it's up here. Cyber Baron. Put it simply, I think Ultra Crispy Dual Shotties is a really a good weapon than I thought. If I have good weapons, I need stronger enemies to be fighting, just to make the game fair, not too easy. So, yeah. We're in the Arch Vial. Oh, hello, guys. Anyways, left or right? I need a Arch Vial. I already killed one. Okay, we killed them both. Trying to brag, I'm just trying to teach you guys how to play Doom and stuff, you know? These days, almost no one plays Doom, so I'm trying to keep out of pills. How are we doing on kills? we're about a bit over halfway done with the map. So we're making good progress. Let's go armor.
This is better than Kool-Aid.
There's still more. Oh! Run. That's the boss. That flying Baron is from sight. This game is full of surprises. Always expect the unexpected. Okay. We got our last key. Let's save. No, save. Long control at work. Okay. Now where do we go? Yeah, think of this like a fail-safe type weapon. In case of emergency break glass, you know, one of those types of things. Anyways, so we got the blue key now. I don't see a blue door. Oh, here it is. He has a real gun. Hey, you guys want to walk outside? Nah, I'm good. Blood Baron. He's pretty strong. Secret place. Any goodies? Because I got killed while looking at the map. I thought I was, you know, this lazy. Where did he come from? Was he always there? Okay. Hold on, guys. I'll save here. If I cheat again, I'm gonna restart the whole video. That's my rule in case you remove my channel. Usually I'll make a rule that I can cheat once in a map, just once. Okay, we got the armor. Got the extra health. Anyways, as I was saying, there's seven enemies left in the map. Oh, there's the exit. Okay, let's look for goodies and then leave. Any goodies here? Okay, this is the end for real. Can I go back? I might use some ammo on my team. You know what, let's look around a tiny bit. If you want to end the video now, you can. I'm not going to force you to stay. Just know back there is the exit if you're lost. Okay. Got some ammo. Got pistol ammo. I think we're still missing some. Okay, we got everything. Okay, that was map 21. I got stuck, I think, at one or two spots on the map, but it wasn't that difficult. Granted, I camp like a madman, but still, I had fun. 99% kills. I forgot, like, one person or something. I'm done ranting. Have a good day. Have a good night.